Hey guys, Kay here. Welcome to part 171.
I'm so glad I settled down here.
We got a couple of quests to deliver on. All right. It's a little bit of a hike. Oh, wait. We only have one quest to deliver on. Oh, we only need two more wolves. Okay. I don't know if there's really any. Oh, we could just go past Hornica. Just a little bit. Okay, let's do it.
Onward. Move on.
Come on. That bug gets me every time. It's so funny. Right in the middle of the road. Ooh, got some Wyson. Maybe we'll stop for them on the way back. Nope, I think I took a wrong turn, maybe. What? Oh yeah, there we go. Wow. On minute here. There's so many of them. Goodness gracious. Right. It's a quick save. Good Lord. Okay. It's a lot of wolves. Oh, yeah. I was like, I thought there were four. All right. Let's go back to our map. Where are we right now? And there's still another one? Dang. Guess I missed that. All right. Didn't see that marker on the map. Hold on. All right, cool.
I spend more time with this horse.
That horse is family. I don't know, it sounded good. All right, let's go drop. I always forget where he is. Is he? Oh my gosh, I'm stuck. Hold on. Oh yeah, he did help on the building technology by a decent amount. Perfect. All right, let's go sell a couple of things.
How is life treating you?
Best goes in the realm. Hmm.
You can have that too.
Have a nice day.
Awesome. So, got all of those quests done. There's only one left. We might as well go and get it, honestly. Quite a ways away. I didn't want the horse to come flying over that hill. Oh, there's the other one. You're still here? Oh my goodness, go away. I like to take the road less traveled. Skustovia. Stall work is. Ooh, just making that trek makes me feel so thankful that I have a horse now. I mean, I was appreciative of the donkey, but the horse is just top-notch. Here we go.
Are you new here, mister?
Oh, thank goodness. It's an easy one I can do right here. 10 sticks, 2 stone. Okay. Plenty of material. Unless I'm mistaken, yep, that is all of the quests. So let's go back and maybe do a roof or two.
Move on.
And then we are gonna do some cooking. Got. Let's take a little peek, see. Okay. Actually, quick little side thought here. Have I already killed the... I haven't. Let's go get us some Weissen on the way home. Just a little booty shot there. Another one. At least. I'm gonna stop for the goodies here in just a minute. Well, I guess we'll do it now. An iron knife, dang. Oh, this looks like some nice shoes. Think that was it. Yep. At least we can still move. Barely. Okay. We are heading on home. I actually do have some stuff to sell, though, too. I guess we could run and do that. Gustavia isn't that far. But first... Oh, no.
Giddy up.
Exclamation points. That's great. It almost never happens.
Onward.
How can I help?
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
You can have those. And you can have...
Help you. Have a nice day.
I think that's it. Let's go up to okay. And then we'll go back to resource. And get the materials for a couple of roofs. It's gonna be great. All right. We need it too, because we're running out. Slowly getting there.
Let's go.
Horse does not like all of this weight. So we did these rooms and that, not that. Okay. Thank you. southern one. So let's move. Ooh, sorry, kid. Well, okay, now there's a ton of exclamation points. Nah, it's been worse. Okay, so except. Alright, that just needs to, like, get back, I guess. What's wrong with the kitchen? Okay. Vegetable soup. Actually, no. What I want to do. I guess let's add porridge for now. But like at, I don't know, 15, and we'll up the oat roll. Okay. What's wrong with the barn? Oh, we need to go collect some manure. Okay. Fun. Okay. Guess we'll do this house next. Section. Beautiful. All right, yeah, see, that looks a lot better. Let's go collect some manure.
Giddy up.
Thank you. There's some. Oh my gosh, they don't have any animal feed? Ugh. Well, we need to run to town and fix that real fast, actually. Let's just get... Let's check the rest of them, I guess. I can't believe that. I need to go before they... Okay, that's fine. I really thought I was having them produce animal feed. Okay. Oh my gosh, so pretty! So weird. Alright. Okay. Oh my gosh, these chickens. Alright, let's quickly run to town. And then on our way back, we'll put the manure in the animal feed and resource storage. Go feed the pigs.
Have you heard about a horse that could climb on a roof?
Giddy up.
A lot of wooden bowls. Alright, let's go put the horse back. And then we'll feed the pigs. And we'll get to do some cooking. We didn't decorate... Oops. Didn't decorate a house in this one. Decorate the patio. But that's okay. That ain't going nowhere. Anything on you, did I? No. Oh, excuse me. I'm your savior. I've brought food. There. Okay, can I please? I'm gonna hit someone. Thank you. I'm really sorry I had to come to that. Now even the donkeys are scared. I'm not coming after you. That's what we're doing. All right. Wow, you went. I'm sorry I punched you. Or you, whoever it was. Alright, what do we want to make? We got some bowls. So, we could make, I don't know, the vegetable soup might be a good one. We're out of onions though, aren't we? Yeah, we are. So, we could do soup and stew. So if we get beetroot, carrot, and meat. Let's start with the beetroot. Let's just see what this does. Do some cooking. All right, 29 bowls of soup. Still have more beetroot too, which is kind of cool. I think we are going to need to go hunting. Because I sell meat at the stall, so I don't want to run out of that. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't grab carrots. Oops. Oh, wait, do I have carrots? Okay, yeah, I do. Just grab all of them, I guess. See what happens. Nine. 92. Ooh. That's a lot. No, I don't know. I'm not committed to 7 minutes. I think we're gonna stick with the first one. Well, what we'll do is we'll take. Yeah, that's absurd. Is it stew? We're gonna add it. Okay, let's just add it to the menu. Yeah, instead of porridge. Do assignments confirm. All right, let's put all we don't need to run back down. Let's put these bowls here in case I want to use them again, and they'll draw from that anyway. Let's get some food. Oh, I do have. All right, time for bed. All right, great. Well, in the next one, we may do some hunting. We need to let the planks, get back to where they were. So, probably gonna leave that. We can always go buy some planks, though. I don't know. We might do that because I do want to keep continuing with the upgrading the roofs. So, anyway, we will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.